I request everyone to please stand up for Vande Mataram.